The orcs have breached the inner sanctum, Brother Varen.
We must hold. We can't allow the skull to fall into their hands.
But no more than a handful of us remain, brother.
Then we have no choice. The miasma must be released.
The miasma? But brother...
We have no alternative. It's the will of Vermina. And what about you, Brother Casimir? Are you prepared to serve the will of Vermina? Then it's decided. Brother Casimir, you must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you.
Brother Thorin, we must remain here and guard this skull with our lives if necessary.
Agreed. To the death. Mm.
Then let it be done. Farewell, my brother. Need something?
Worked. Mara be praised. You vanished after drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side. I've never seen anything quite like it. How I envy you. I can only imagine. Sadly, I am resigned to just reading of its wonders through... Indeed. My reverence for Vermina's machin... The inner sanctum lies ahead. We must reach the skull and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles. Lead on, my friend. Come. We must get to the skull and destroy it.
Thank you.
By her benevolence, she shall not stop us.
Never should have come here.
Die, foul orc.
You'll need to do better than that.
Need something?
Take heed, they've awaited. Lucky!
Force Ruda!
Be gone, invader.
You puny weakling. I cannot best.
Thoric, you're alive.
No thanks to you, Casimir.
I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
Thank you. put you, Arendur.
It's time. The skull must be destroyed. If you... Stand back. I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara. First, an incantation to remove the barrier. Upon you, Lady Mara. The skull hungers. It yearns for memories and leaves nightmares in its wake. Grant me the power to break through this barrier and to send the skull to the depths of oblivion.
He's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arendur will turn on you. Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vermina commands you.
Forgive me if I don't appear relieved. This temple has taken its toll on me. Yes, the skull has been destroyed, and Dawnstar is safe. I'd constructed a meager shrine to Mara in the antechamber where we entered. My intention was to spend the rest of my years here, burying the past and praying for forgiveness. But instead, I wish to offer my services to you. If you ever wish to journey with me, I'll be here. There's no need to thank me. What you did was for the people of Dawnstar. If anyone should be thanked, it should be you. Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
Still here. I am at your command. Let's get going then.